Students at Mitchelton High were given a day off after a storeroom fire damaged the science block. The school was evacuated, as Max Futcher reports.
The school bell hadn't even rung at Mitchelton State High when the fire alarm was sounded instead. More than 400 students and staff were evacuated to the tennis courts as fire crews arrived to battle a fire in the science block's storage room.
Particularly our risk was here was to make sure that the labs, which have flammable fluids and liquids, didn't get affected by the fire, and we were able to isolate that.
A class of about 20 seniors was quickly out of the building.
All students were accounted for within the first 10 minutes of that evacuation.
It's not known how the fire started, but the smoke was severe enough to close the building.
It was significant enough that it would be threatening to life if they remained within that structure.
The fire was out by 9:30, but the damage to the school day was done. Classes were cancelled and students sent home. The science block had its asbestos roof replaced about 6 years ago, but some flooring inside may still contain asbestos, so authorities are monitoring air quality as a precaution.
At this stage, it looks likely that the building will be unable to be used at least tomorrow.
The rest of the school resumes as normal in the morning. Max Futcher, 10 News.